delegation suffered massive casualties when they came under fire.
An estimated 158 deaths at the Castovian base, with more than 200 injured. Several explosions and an apparent chemical attack were seen by witnesses from miles away.
The Kremlin blames Kyrgyzstan for what they call a brutal and unjustifiable attack. They are asking world leaders to join them in denouncing the ULF as a terrorist organization.
Kyrgyzstan has been a terrorist hotspot for years, yet what has been done about it?
Absolutely nothing.
It's clear the ULF remains at large, and for all we know, they have weapons in striking distance of Moscow. How do we know we're safe?
العيلة كل شيء.
قرب عيد ميلاد بنتي.
بنتك رابية.
كيف عرفت؟
ابنك طارق، جوزك خالد.
نعرف بعض؟
أنا بعرفك سمارة. أنت كنت ضابط باليولف، حربت الروس.
أي من سنين.
من سنين. اسمعي ولا تحكي. إحنا حنسيطر على الطيارة. حراس الجو وطاقم الطيارة كلهم معانا. وأنت كمان. عشان أوزبكستان. يلا.
جيمس دمجي
هلو سمارا You exceeded my expectations today
What do you think you are?
This is about who you are, Samara
What is this?
History
Get this off me, you fucking son of a bitch!
You will be a hero for what you're doing here, Samara.
No one will believe you. I am not a terrorist.
No. You're a citizen soldier inspired by Farah Karim to find Russia. You're a freedom fighter.
You're Russian. This plane is full of Russians. How could you kill your own people?
No, I'm not killing them. You are.
Мы не же 8000 футов, командир.
Лео, в Узбекистане, Самара.
can stop this!
You terrorist.
No!
You look like one. Good luck.
Help me! Give me the cell phone! We have to defuse the bomb! Please! We're going to die!
Stop!
Let me go! I need to get the bomb! Hurry! Give it to me! Give me the bomb!
We need to update you on breaking news of a Russian passenger jet that crashed in the Uzbekistan
passengers and nine crew members
it may have been deliberately crashed.
There was an unexplained descent. A cockpit voice recorder
that is a crucial part of the investigation.
The video from passenger cell phones could also shed light
after a missile attack on Arklov military base.
Suffered massive casualties when they
were in an what looks to be a possible terrorist attack.
Moscow is investigating. Intentions haven't been
there. This has got Makarov written all over it.
He's done more damage in 72 hours than Kony did in 5 years without him.
That airliner went down in my country.
It was no accident.
I need to get to that crash site and prove it.
ICAO data shows that it was a flight out of Kostovia bound for Sochi.